Sup YouTube, XAGucha23 here, and I'm back with this another video. Alright guys, as you can see, I'm at this post fight video. As you see, Jermall Charlo, he basically fucked up Hugo. He basically got his ass up at it in just fucking two rounds, man. The first round was more or less a feel out round, you know, established the jab. And basically, then it comes to the second round, they just start swinging, and Jermall probably just basically fucking knocked his ass out. Hold on.